In Oakland, California, there is an artist named Gregory Clone who actually dumpster dives for a living. He collects random pieces of trash and other materials that have otherwise been discarded. What he does with these pieces of garbage is incredible. He uses the garbage and his talents to better his community and hone his skills at the same time. Clone takes the pieces of garbage and builds micro homes to shelter homeless people on the streets of his community. Take a look at these awesome little dwellings.
Thank you.
changes someone's life with it. Many people have even donated money to him through his Facebook page to support his cause to help the homeless. If more people dedicated their creativity to a cause like this, the impact on humanity would be epic. These people who have all but lost hope are given something that could turn their lives around forever, all from the kindness of one man's heart. Support Gregory's initiative and share this post with your family and friends.
Subscribe for more.